It sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories it could tell. Granddaddy's gun, he bought it new out of a Sears and Roebuck catalog, and it shot a mini shell over the top of an old bird dog, and it backed a burglar down when Grandma took the safety off. Granddaddy's gun, it's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son. Granddaddy's gun. He handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man and me with Granddaddy's gun. Just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son. There's a long beard living on the living room wall that I got with the box call and Granddaddy's gun. There's a shot up stop sign on 49 that me and Billy Joe took out one night with Granddaddy's gun. Sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale.